Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Takmon, and welcome back once again to Twilight Princess HD. When I last left off, this silly monkey here got stuck over in that ledge right over there. But other than that, you know, just trekking through the forest temple, almost died. You were watching, you know what happened. Okay. This room. Fantastic. Well, actually, this shouldn't be that hard. I just gotta watch out for the buggers in the floor plates. Because if they spring me, that will hurt. I saw the... Yeah, there we go. Money? Oh, a key! Oh. Is that monkey locked? That monkey is locked, too. Okay, so we got one right there, one in the middle, and another one right there. Goes to... Monkey! Oh my god, monkey! This monkey does not know what he's doing. Oh, this one over here? Just have to be careful. Wall plate, no hitty. Okay, I just need to get reacquainted. Where are they all? I think that's it. But I'm gonna just, you know... Okay. I don't trust. For good reason. Boss. I shouldn't get too excited. This is still early in the game, after all. I have enough money for my thingy. That's good. And we are going to yoink. This is going rather well, I must say. What? Was I not high enough up? Or was it just trying to ruin the moment? Oh, it's trying to ruin the moment. Totally makes sense. Totally legit there. I was like half on, half off. Dude, the money I'm getting. Alright. Dude, his wet tunic looks even better in HD. Holy crap, I want a dark, dark green tunic. Love me some dark green. So, I don't even remember what's over here. Or if I can even get to it yet, I might have to come back later. Ah, yes. I need the boomerang. Okay. Actually, I think that's what I'm on my way to get right now. If I'm not mistaken. We're not monkeying around here, you know. I already made that joke, I'm sorry. Okay. One monkey? Two monkey? Three monkey? And four monkey. Okay. I don't have a lot of faith in myself right now. I know I'm usually okay at this, but I just don't have a lot of faith right now. That was cool. It was actually kind of going in rhythm with their ook ooks. Is that the monkey sound? Ook ook? I don't know. Nothing. Fine. I'll take on this big ape by myself. Okay, you. Almost got hit with that boomerang. Big ape. This is not as bad as I was expecting it to be. I don't know why I was expecting it to be bad. They never change the AI for this stuff when they just do remote. It just hurts more. He was being controlled. Yeah, you big gorilla. See ya. Taking your boomerang, though. That thing is sweet. I am the Fairy of Winds who resides in this boomerang. You have freed me from evil, and I now have my true power back. Please, take it with you. Use it to aid your quest, and may both my power and my blessing go with you. If you focus power in the okay. I just want the boomerang. I didn't want the jibber jabber. Yes. Alright. Oh, come on, Minna. I bet even the monkey should be satisfied now. Okay, let's continue combing this place. We already found something good, so let's keep searching places we haven't looked yet. Oh yes. I love backtracking. That's not even a joke. I genuinely do like backtracking. Okay, there's nothing else in here. Oh, you ZR to lock. Oh, that's right. You gotta hit it once. Making me work for stuff. There you go. Back that way because the monkeys abandoned me. Wrong button. Another monkey free. Also good. I could do that.
What weep bridge?
Well, I guess there are still some monkeys you haven't freed yet. At this point, you should just save them all and see what you can get for it. It shouldn't be about the reward, you know? Nope. Get out of here. Already screwing up. Okay. And now I'm back over here. Ooh! I can go get that chest. I know you're there. Yes, flick them into the water. Drown for your punishment. That's right. Nothing but suffering. Nothing but suffering! Oh, good. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, okay. Okay. There we go. Oh! There was two in here. Had I known that, I would have saved that for a more opportune time. Okay. The other room didn't have anything hidden. Ah, so back to the main room, I guess. There you go. Don't particularly need to fight them again. Oh, monkey's still here. Wrong one. Ah, there we go. I believe this is the compass, right? Yes! How much stuff have I missed?
Do you need that?
Well, if it isn't something useful. As long as you have that, you should be able to find where the captured monkeys are, right? I don't know how a compass would tell me that, but sure. So there's three chests that way that I need to get. And zero monkeys, judging by the map. Says there's two chests that way? Oh, I get it. Nothing. Spider's still dead, yes. Alright. Oh wait, this one. Then this one. Heck yeah! I got the big key, because we can't call it the boss key anymore, for some reason. Even though I liked it when it was the boss key. Could've got this chest earlier. Forgot I was here. What?! They added stamps to this game. The Hylian letter A. Oh god, why? I love Miiverse and everything, but I don't need stamps for every single game I play. Please? Is the only way I can get up over here? No, yep. Sure enough. Alright. Just got one chest in here. Did I? How did I miss it earlier? Oh. Because it's hidden. Sneaky buggers. Okay. Well, that's most of the dungeon done, literally. That's locked. That one's not. The one up here also isn't. Okay. I'm coming. I have 5. I'm missing 3, and the map reflects that. You need to help out the monkeys. And if I'm not mistaken, I have to go over this one first. Probably am mistaken, but you know, I'm gonna try it anyways. Yeah, come on down here, big dumb ugly. I really missed that one up there. You're gonna tell me that, game? Okay. Oh, the one up there dropped a rupee. I won't be able to get it in time. Darn. Not like I don't have enough already, am I right? To have a random tree there. Okay. Oh, I remember this. Yes, I remember this. I love all the stuff I've been flicking into the water. Love it. And those are just nuts. Okay. Oh, whoa. I thought it could deposit. Fine, I'll do it myself. Sheesh. I think it's trying to kill me. Oh, good. That's the key I needed for the one room. One. Then I'm gonna need another one, but that's okay. I hear you, monkey. I'm coming. I'm the hero to all monkeys. Oh, hello. And he's not a threat. I will take that. Love money. Money makes the world go round, right? That's what they say. Well, it's that time again where I have to leave off for the next episode. I really hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you so much for watching. As always, do whatever you want, and I will see you next time. Later, guys.